Why is it so cold in Gaza? It is freezing, guys. Okay, enough. It is freaking hot. I'm in Mumbai. Okay, let's take this video forward. You can see the excitement on my face, guys. All right. Tomorrow morning, I leave for Delhi, which is Friday, and Saturday, I head for Gaza. Yes, you read the caption. I'm actually leaving for Gaza. And the reason I'm going is there's actually a setup, a project there which is happening. I can't disclose it because I'm part of it. But the main reason I'm going is because I will be driving, all right, all the way. So I'm pretty excited to drive the vehicle, and I always wanted to do Gaza while riding a bike or driving a car, and that's the part happening here. Well, I could not take a motorcycle because it's a project. It's like a assignment, and I cannot take the bike for that reason. So I thought might as well go there, do my travel vlogs. So I'm gonna do travel vlogs. Stay tuned for that. But unfortunately, I won't be uploading from there because there won't be much of internet access there. Once I'm back, I'll be uploading these videos. And by the way, while you watch this, I'm already in Gaza. Okay, so this has been uploaded as per a scheduled time, which will happen as per the date. Okay, so now let's not waste time and see what I'm packing for Gaza. Alright, so I thought I'll show you guys what I'm taking to Gaza because it's gonna be freaking cold. Alright, I heard it's 5 degrees and in the night it goes to minus 1. Plus, I heard there's gonna be a snowfall around the 20th or 21st. So I'm a little worried for that, but I'm all equipped, so let's go with that. So the instructions were very clear from the project crew that please carry light because we'll be traveling continuously, because from Delhi I'm going in a car. I can't disclose how, but I'm going in a car. We are not going by flight. I'm just flying till Delhi. From Delhi we'll be driving all the way to Gaza, and I think it takes 3 days to reach there. So that's the whole program. So I'm supposed to carry light. So I'm just carrying 2 pair of jeans, some towel, okay, lot of thick stuff. Okay, face windcheater. This is actually waterproof, 100% waterproof. This I use in rains. It's by North Face. It's one of my favorite. This is 4 years old. I always carry it. It's got a hood also. I have heard in Gaza it might rain and snow, so I'm carrying this for extra protection. It looks thin, but it keeps you very, very warm. And these are my basic t-shirts which I'm carrying for inside. I am carrying my leatherish jacket which I have done a video in past. I am carrying everything woolen. This is a fleece full pullover. I am carrying few more t-shirts and woolen stuff. I am carrying my dry fit Nike jacket also, which I can wear under the hood. These are my basic things. I am carrying some socks. I am also getting gloves from Yash. Okay, they are hardcore leather gloves with a lining inside. I am also getting a hoodie which is woolen knit, so that's not here right now. And now let's proceed on the gadget stuff, what I'm carrying along to shoot some stuff. Not to forget, I'm carrying my Woodlands, which is all weather, so this will be helpful, I guess. So now I'm gonna talk about what equipment I'm carrying for the shoot. See, I am not motor vlogging, I don't have a motorcycle there, so I'll try my best to take some shots there because it's gonna be scenic. I'm not committing that these vlogs will be rocking because it's a project, alright? So I'm supposed to focus on work more and pleasure later, but I'll try my best and let's check my equipments out, alright? Okay, so that's my mount, and I'm a big fan of this clip mount, so I always get it hooked up so I can use it even like that. And this I'm using a lot these days. Okay, my 1 TB hard disk is the most important because I won't be doing a live edit, so whatever I shoot, I'll put it in the hard disk, come back home, edit and upload the pics. Okay, these are all my sunglasses case, but they are not sunglasses, you all know about that. This has all my wires, my headphones, my power bank, and a lot of stuff is in this. Okay, this one is the most important because this has my GoPro and the connectivity and memory card of GoPro. And this one has all my GoPro mounts such as J-hook or flat mount and some keys, extra keys. Okay, so this is what it is. And coming here, I have my selfie stick which I have become a big fan of, alright, because this goes all the way to 4 feet. That you guys already seen, this is my headphones by Trend Labs. I'm carrying this because this is gonna be my savior. Okay, coming back to my this is very important, guys. One should always have it. It mounts 3 USB chargers, so you can mount your GoPro, your phone and your other peripherals if you need to charge in one plug point. So I'm carrying this very important part. This I bought from Amazon around $600 or something. So this plug is very important. I think everyone should have this, okay? You get the 5 or 6 ones also, but that needs the adapter. I went for the 3 because that's a minimum requirement of any person who's using so many electronic devices. You guys have already seen my watch. That's the cable for my hard disk. My sunglasses, if I need them. I have my Swiss knife. Okay guys, do not use it in cabin bag because knives are not allowed in a flight, alright? So I'm gonna use this in checking. Also, I'm not carrying my other knives is because this is kind of allowed. But if you carry a hunter's knife or anything as such, won't be allowed. But this will do the job because it has maximum everything what I need, okay? So this is my Swiss knife which will be in my check-in bag. That's my power bank. Does come with a SOS safety light and a LED. It's really really powerful, and I think this is by Power XL and it is 11,000 mAh. You can see that it's 11,000 mAh, so this is very important for me. Okay, this is my head mount I'm carrying. The reason I'm carrying a head mount is that in case if I am not allowed to shoot much, I can at least wear my GoPro around and take some shots. So I'm carrying my head mount, very important. This is my torch. I've been told to carry a torch because at Kaza it really gets dark and there are no street lights. This is a Maglite. If people know what Maglite is, it's an American torch, very very powerful. Okay, so that's my torch, that's my headgear. This is my toiletries, guys. This has, I don't need to show this because this is all basic stuff. Your perfume, my face wash, cream and everything else. So this is completely a toiletry kit which has my shaving machine and trimming machine and everything. That's my laptop. Right now I'm actually editing some videos. So that's why I could not show this okay, way. So all this will go in my backpack, okay? Now I'm confused between both my bags, okay? I have a Case Logic, you guys have seen my review, and I have my Wrangler backpack, okay? This is more essential because this has a rain cover as well, and I've heard it's going to rain in Gaza, but we are in cars, so there's no issue with that. The only problem with this bag is there is no organizer, it's like a dumb bag. So everything just goes like that in it, which is not suitable for me. Because in my Case Logic, I can actually organize it because it has certain pockets as such. So I am confused with bag to take, but mostly I'm going to take this backpack and I won't be taking this bag. All right, let's keep this aside. And all the clothes and everything which you saw will be, yes, this is my main jacket. All right, this is what's going to be on me throughout in Gaza to at least keep me warm. I still have to buy a lining. Basically, I'll be buying the thermal from Jockey. I'll buy a full set of that. That'll be very helpful because the more we layer, we can resist cold. Don't expect take one heavy duty jacket and you're done, no. I have a thermal on, then I have my sweatshirt on, and then I have my jacket on, and my gloves on, and my hoodie on. So this is my preparation for going to Gaza, making sure that I keep myself warm. Okay, so this is a jacket. And guys, if you want to know, this is my trail blazer. This is a 50 liter Wildcraft bag. I always carry it, as you guys can see. I think you have seen my Goa vlog also, this bag was there. This bag is always with me for traveling. This is a great backpack for around 7 to 10 days. So if you're planning to go light and go for 7 to 10 days, I think this backpack is good. So I'm carrying 2 bags, that's it. This will come behind me, my laptop bag will come ahead of me, and I'm good to go. Well, this is what I have, and alright guys, so this is my preparation for Gaza trip, okay? And I hope I don't feel cold. The main thing is not to feel cold. The scenery is gonna be awesome. That's the reason I'm going there. I'm more of a traveler, so this will be more of travel vlogs. Do not expect a lot of motor vlog happening, but yes, I'm driving all the way. So it's gonna be fun and epic, and I hope you guys like this video and you watch my following videos. And if you do, please subscribe to my channel if you've not subscribed. And as usual guys, eat well, sleep well, be good. Signing off, Ravi Raj.